Reading with Val.
Hi everyone, my name is Mallory. Have you ever felt not brave enough to do something scary to you? In this book, the main character, Jansen, the thing he's scared about is basically his everyday life. All the bullies at school and also people who tease him. The book I'm going to be reviewing to you today is Brave. And this book is a graphic novel and a realistic fiction book. And I would rate this book a 10 out of 10. In this book, the main character, Jensen, deals a lot with bullies. His friends always tease him, and even though they're his friends, they can be mean to him. And also, there are these two boys named Foster and Yannick. And they are very mean to Jensen. They make they make fun of him in general, and they pick on the things that Jensen is not, like, is, you could say, not comfortable with. And that always happens until Jensen meets these two girls and another boy named Felix. They are pretty popular, everyone will listen to them, and they are part of the newspaper crew. And so there's Felix, there's Equilia, and also there's Jenny. And so this book is about Jensen getting out of his shell and learning that you always have to be brave. I like Jenny and Akila because they are really, really smart. They're best friends, first of all. So sometimes they think alike, but they always have fights. But they're like friend fights and they go over it in like 5 seconds. There are a lot of parts in this book where I think it's super funny. Jenny's like so mad, like raging mad. And then a few seconds later, she's like, okay, guys. And she's like back to normal and she's really peppy and hot. Happy. So Jenny, she has two sides, the evil side and the kind side. And Akila, she's mostly happy. She's normally happy, but sometimes when she fights with Jenny, she can also get really mad. But they're sticking up for Jensen and they're really kind, and that's what I like most about them. I would recommend this book to kids between the ages 9 through 12. This book is an amazing book with lots of great pictures and colors. Thank you everyone for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed this book. Also, if you like Brave, check out Awkward, another book that the author wrote, and also Crush. Remember to read on, have fun, and dream big. I'll see you guys soon. Bye!